All right. I can't do that one right. I can do the woohoo all right. Can anybody do the woohoo all right? You want to try it? Come on.
Woohoo all right!
Woohoo all right! You wanna jump in? You wanna do a solo on this one?
Yeah.
It's pretty simple. I'm gonna play that three times over. You can play the solo in the background.
Is this There Ain't No Rest for the Wicked?
Yep.
Alright.
Is this off?
Okay.
I'm not
alright. All right. No, I'm gonna need that.
This one. It's called Cold Eyes, but.
This.
So I will, I'll call you in.
Don't call collect.
Thank you. Andy Sicaro, ladies and gentlemen. Woo, all right.
Awesome, man.
Woo.
Thank you, bro.
Just so you know, that's going to be on my elbow.
Love it. Love it. Yeah, I really like that.
No, that's plugged in.
Okay. So this is the saddest song in my repertoire.
Oh, man.
This is the saddest one. So, a buddy of mine, his parents both got COVID at the beginning of COVID. And they went into the hospital. And at that time, you couldn't see your loved ones when they were in the hospital. And they were in there for a week and a half. And the father tested negative, and he was released, and he went home, and his wife died in the hospital that day. And he went home, and he was home for 24 hours. And at the end of that 24 hours, he died in his sleep. And it's like a testament to love. It's called Dancing with Your Ghost.
Hit it, brother.
Take all my money. at the beginning of COVID, and I didn't want to put it on my album until I got his permission, and he gave me permission. So he told me to use their names, but I'm not gonna do that. This one's about kind of being trapped inside your mind, kind of being alone. It's called Alone. Thanks, guys.
That's awesome.
Ooh, all right.
Yeah.
I'm going to play two covers that I really love. And they're both like really high up. So we'll see. Oh, this is, do you guys know who Leonard Cohen is? Maybe? No, I know you do. So this is Leonard Cohen, Hallelujah. And I know a lot of my songs reference God, but I'm not a religious person. Yeah, what's up? This song, and he played it for like 26 years before he said he mastered it.
Thank you.
just put a little more religion in our hearts, brother.
Did I? Because I'm not religious at all.
I'm going to AA tomorrow.
So I think that song's... I don't think that song's about religion. I think it's about the times when people need religion, what it is that they go to.
Right. Exactly.
Like, they're... Like, when you are deep and deep in there, man, that's what that song's about. So this next one is... This is probably the fastest paced song I play, and I thought you would like it because it is from a guy with a dreadlock mullet.
That is pretty cool. I love that.
His name is Jesse Stewart, and he's dead now, but it's a kind of a story, and hopefully I don't faint, because it is really hard to play and pretty long.